Okay, so I've been doing songs of empowerment, but it dawned on me one day that I hadn't been doing much to empower myself. And you're getting ready to hear a debut performance. For my students, here's my cheat sheet. You can see it from back there. I was called Simba. I was called nigger. I was often called out a man. Now I'm called an abomination. Feels quite the same. Well, it was justified by the Bible, and it was legalized by the law. Seems like preachers and politicians these days still have the darkest hearts. I was a victim of Jim Crow, and I am still a victim of hate crimes. It seems like nothing has changed in my lifetime. Yeah, deja vu blues, deja vu blues. When will I ever win? Yeah, deja vu blues, deja vu blues. When will I ever win? I'm half a century from Jim Crow, and I'm hated all over. Back then I was drinking, at the fountain. I was drinking at the fountain of life. Yeah, I could drink from the black one, I couldn't get near the white. I'm still drinking, I'm drinking at the fountain, and you know it's still the fountain.
Back in the churches, they used to have